Night news, a high-speed chase in Newcastle ends with a driver in handcuffs. It began around 1 this morning on the city's west side. Police say the driver took off after police tried to pull the car over. The driver eventually hit an embankment and crashed into a pile of boulders in Darlington Park. He is now facing multiple charges. Police also tell us the man had multiple warrants out on him.